Let us see here an example. Let f of x is equal x power 5 plus 1 whole cube. Part A, without finding the inverse function. Find a point on the graph of f inverse which corresponds to x is equal 1 on the graph of f. So we have this one, f of x. We are given that x is equal to 1, where this value is in f. We need to know what is the value corresponding to x is equal 1, but this value should be in f inverse. So let us evaluate what is the value of f1. f1 is equal 1 power 5 plus 1 whole power 3, so it will be 8. So if x is equal 1, y will be 8. This will be in fx. The corresponding value in f inverse, we need to swap. So the point 8, 1 is the corresponding point on the graph of f inverse. So again, 1 and 8 is in f. The corresponding point in f inverse will be 8 and 1. Then part B, find the slope of the tangent line at this point found in part A. So here we need to find the slope of the tangent line of the inverse function. At which point? Since the point 8, 1 is in f inverse, so we need to find the derivative of f inverse at the point 8. So the derivative is given by 1 over f prime f inverse 8. But if you go to the function f inverse and you replace x by 8, you will get the value 1. So we need to evaluate 1 over f prime 1. Because if you go to the function f inverse, you replace x by 8, you will get the value 1. So f inverse 8 is just 1. So we need to evaluate 1 over f prime 1. So now this is our function f of x. The derivative dy over dx is given by 3 multiplied by x cubed plus 1 whole power 2. And we need to multiply it by the derivative of x power 5, which is 5 x power 4. So that's why dy over dx is given by 15 x power 4 multiplied by x power 5 plus 1 whole square. And then we need to evaluate f prime 1. So the derivative when x is equal 1, just replace any x here by 1. You will get 15 multiplied by 1 multiplied by 1 plus 1 whole square, which is 60. So d over dx f inverse 8 is 1 over f prime 1, and f prime 1 is 60. So the derivative of f inverse is 1 over 80. Since here we ask to find the slope, if you want to find the equation, an equation of the tangent line will be y minus y1, which is 1, that is equal the slope 1 over 60 multiplied by x minus 8. Or if you want to write it like this shape. But remember, this one is the equation of the tangent line of the inverse function.